This is how I home my ORD bot. First I come up here and click connect. You'll see that it connects to the Arduino. These are the home buttons for X, Y, and Z. If you hit this button here, it will home all three axes at the same time. So I'm going to home all three axes at the same time right now, and this is what will happen. And then it's done.